Good morning! Our fun physical activity today involves obstacle course. So you're gonna make your own obstacle course at home with the materials or tools that you can find around the house. For example, look at me. Behind me are the pillows. I got some boxes. I even have chairs over there. I got my mat over here. And I created my own obstacle course. And we're going to be ninjas. We're going to see how we can finish and explore our obstacle course today with our movement. All you have to do is do some crawling, some rolling, some jumping, or some sliding. It's really up to you. You can be creative in how you can do your movement around your obstacle course. Do you want to see how I'm going to do it? Here we go. Now we are ready. But remember, you need to prepare your obstacle course in an open space. Right, so let's do a little bit of stretch first. Stretch those muscles before we start moving around, okay? You can do any movement that you like right now. You can do a little bit of kick. Whoop! Because we're gonna use all our body parts to move around in our obstacle course today. Right, so I think this will be somewhere right now, okay? And in my good stretching, here's the first move that I'm going to do. I will lay down and roll my body. Whoop! And bam! My carpet over there, I'm going to go and balance myself. Whoop! And then jump over the box. Jump! Whoop! And then I will step over the pillows. Whoop! Whoop! Here we go. Things are going to get started.